I want to make... Oh, wow, there's a lot of stone in here. Cool. I think I want to make a bunch of stone bricks and then make them into half slabs.
All right. And now I play the waiting game. Waiting game sucks. Let's play Hungry Hungry Hippos.
Okay. Let's make Hungry Hungry Hippos. And then we'll just, like...
Can you?
We'll make a little table version out of, like, micro blocks. That'd be amazing.
That would be.
Oh, I almost forgot. Torches. Oh, no.
Oh, I've got plenty of torches back at the house.
Yes, sir. I've got some, and I think I've got some in a condenser, maybe. Somewhere. I just wanted to make sure that we light up the area a little bit. Uh-oh, Vicky's back. I feel like that's an insult, but he's trolling us. Hardcore. I think he knows about my OCD. He's doing this on purpose. Okay. Oh. There we go. Now. Yeah, he's definitely trolling. Oh. Well, that went well. Oh well, I've got an amulet for that. No problem here. Why does he feel the need to wreck everything good that we do? Oh, there goes a dog.
I don't think he's trying to wreck everything. I think he's just left out. He's bored.
He feels left out because I don't think this is a three-person job for this one, at least. I feel like a two-person job is pretty much what building a farm is. Because, I mean, you're planting and I'm just kind of, like, watering and... Oh. Nothing happened, nothing happened. Nope, nope. Oh, dear. Okay, nothing happened. However, we are missing a seed over here.
Okay.
I might have accidentally jumped and landed on it.
Oh, good, so did I.
Like a noob. I feel like such a noob. Okay. So I think this one field should be enough. I mean, we just need enough wheat to sustain the population of cows, in reality.
Hey, do you have that, hoe?
I have a hoe.
Weird.
What happened to yours?
Oh, I probably just put it in a chest or something.
Or you hit Q and didn't realize it?
Yeah.
That's probably what happened. Okay, I'm gonna use this here. Oh yeah, I forgot he wanted us to do that map, and then we've got another map we're gonna do. So many maps! All the maps! We're not gonna spoil what the map is, though, because I'm not sure which is gonna come out first, this video or the video of the map. So we'll find out. I think it's going to be the map, though. So, I think we can tell them, right? In this... Maybe?
I don't see why not.
Okay. So we're going to be... Well, by your viewpoint, is probably... We have played a beautiful map by HYPixel called... No, I don't have the name up with me. It's a zombie game... by HYPixel. It's a nice adventure map. I tested a little bit of it myself. It's to gather the excess cows around here. Look around you. There are, like, cows everywhere. Okay, well, I think I'm going to... Oh, wait. You do realize you can plant... Did you run out of seeds or something?
No.
Oh, you do realize you can plant in between these things, right?
It'll still irrigate it?
Yeah, the water reaches for like 5 blocks away, I think.
Wow, I didn't realize that.
So, I think you're good. I'm gonna go gather some cash with the wheat I have gathered so far. Oh yeah, Dunn's gas. We probably should have made a place for them first. I think that's what I'm gonna do instead. Because otherwise we're just going to have tons of cows and nothing to do with them. I think the cow patch... The cow patch? Sure, that's a thing, right?
Pasture.
Cow pasture is going to be over here. Oh. He's part of the water now. GG. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, dear. Yeah, I found one of our holes. Just fell right in. It was like a trap. They told him he could be anything, so he became water.
Mom, Dad, I became dubstep.
Oh, God, no. For the love of God. And all that is holy.
That's worse than finding out, like,
that's worse
your
than finding
son
out
is
you're
an STD.
Adopted. Is finding out that you're dubstep.
Hey, but being adopted isn't that bad. Being adopted is odd.
Yeah. I forgot that you're adopted.
Yes, I am.
I apologize.
There's a fun fact for our wiki.
It is lucky that you are not one of the easily offended viewers.
Or we might our viewers are easily offended? I couldn't tell
I
from...
guess so. What?
I couldn't tell.
What? Hang on. Oh, we'll be right back. Alright, and we're back.
Hello.
Okay. Sorry about that. Let's see here. Was I in the middle of... Oh, yes, I was making a pasture for the cows. I do believe. Then with the dog. Really wish he would take care of the dog. I apologize to the viewers of America. I assume that's where all our views are. I haven't actually checked.
You're the one who can look up the stats.
So?
So you should probably know this.
Don't judge me. I'm fairly certain that at least 1/8,000th of our viewers are from there. Because I know there's more than, like, 3 views from there. So, yeah. Boom. Ain't got nothing on me. Okay. I only have one more fence gate. Perfect. So we'll put all the cows in here, and then I think it's time to wrap it up once we get the cows in here, and then off camera I think we're gonna just put in the sheep and stuff, because this is getting a little bit long.
Yeah. Hey, do me a favor. Leave that... Oh, never mind.
Oh, do you want me to, like, leave a side open?
Yeah, just so that I can get them in a little bit easier.
Okay, here, let me seal off this side, because he's trying to get out. And then I'll open up this side. And then we'll both go herd some cattle. I swear it looks like that cow just laid an egg, but it's actually just a chicken. Okay, I'll see who follows me, and if any sheep make it in, I know what to do. Be very kind, and wait until we're off camera to slaughter.
The cows is...
It's alright, I'm carrying in a whole herd.
Come on, cow.
A little awkward to do, but...
There we go. Sorry, I'm just talking to the cows.
Come on, cows. We're gonna rattle... Eventually, we're gonna wrangle up every cow in this valley.
I think we should level this part out between here and the valley.
Yeah, that's probably a better idea. Because right now I'm herding them around. Try and get them up here. It's really hard to do. Because there's like tiny little cliffs. Ah, dang it. Maybe Vicky was right. The house is for the cows. Well, I've managed to get 2 of them to come with over that hill. Oh, dear. That one just fell off. Come on. Now I've got a cow and a sheep. I really hope they don't start breeding. in the barn.
That would be...
That'd be a little awkward.
That would be scary.
A sheep cow. Okay.
It could give milk and wool.
That would be weird.
It'd be
Come
useful.
On, cow. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Dang it, the sheep got in. Don't worry. I know how to get rid of this. Oh, dear. They're following you now. Okay. Right. Open. Open. All right. Okay. Try and push this one in. Get in, Bessie. Get in, Bessie. Get in, Bessie. Get in! Well, that's not very humane. No, sheep, you're not allowed. Whoops. I meant to poke him. I just, like, stabbed him.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get these two. Close it up. See if you can close it up.
Get in there, Bessie. Get in there, Bessie. Get in the pasture. Okay, we're good. No, get off the fence. How did you even get up there?
I don't know. They seem to do that a lot.
Oh, well. Okay, we're good. I just really hope that they don't get through the gate. Because I think... I swear there's a problem.
Oh, it's a baby!
It's a baby cow!
Oh, it's so cute. Look at it. It's kind
of... Breed! I don't care if you're male or female, you're gonna breed. Made another
All cows are female. Bulls are males.
So we're just mating female cows.
Yes, lesbian cow sex.
Alright, thank you for watching. This has been Let's Build a Ranch. And now we've managed to build these two fields and make baby cows, and one of them got out, so I'm just gonna take care of him. Get out of here.
See you in space, cowboy.
It's a humane way to do it. See you in space, cows. I swear I want to see cows in space.
I've seen it. It's not that great.
Somebody in chat, well, in comments below, link a picture of a cow in space. An actual cow in space. A Russian cow. I want to see a Russian cow in space. Do it. Right now. Just stop watching this video and do it. See you in space, cowboy.